Okay, I'm back. So now we are playing God of War. There we go. We're back. Okay. Great. So now we are playing God of War. We're back. Hello, everybody. Okay. Sorry, I had to reset the screen because apparently, in order for me to switch over to another game, we have to reset the screen. So, we're back. We're ready to play God of War. We're gonna get started. So, we are going to continue where we left off. We haven't played this in a while. Now, normally, I'd be playing this on a PS5, but here's the problem. I have a PS5, so now we're doing this on a PS4 Pro. So, here we go. Alright, folks, God of War, everybody. Okay. Right on. Alright. So, are we ready for the God of War or what? Alright, cool. Let's do that. So we are picking up where we left off. If I remember correctly, the last time we were on God of War, we were trying to remember where we were. Been a while. Okay. Right. I think it was like... Yeah, I have my notes and everything. So I wrote down my notes and all of that. So hold on. Okay, there we go. Alright, so... I'm gonna pull up my map. We were in the middle of working on completing a favor. We're trying to get the bone. Working on the journey. We have not been able to unlock all of that. Mostly because we've been kind of stuck for a while. We are at 51% completion, and that's what I remember in my note app. I wrote everything down, so. I pulled up in my map. This one is still locked. That one, we have been trying to destroy the statue of Thor. So that's been like a while, like a work in progress. And then one of my friends here, Tad, had actually been playing God of War before. He is familiar with all of it as well. So, what we're trying to do now, we've been trying to unlock so many things. We have 12 favor. We have 34 artifacts. We have 30 mystic gateway. We have 13 jobs. We have 34 Lord Marker. We have 43 Odin's Raven. We have Northern Chat, Legendary Chat, and three anti-double mega dummy. So, da da la. We have a lot of gold and objective and journey. So, obviously, we have a lot to do. Oh, yeah. So, this game is going to take forever. 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 Of course, we're not going to play forever, but we are going to play a while. So, it's going to be fun. We are still unlocking a lot of deals. Chill up, baby! I love God of War. God of War is like one of my favorite games of all time. Oh, yeah. We gotta get weapons and everything. Okay, we are here. And this is where we're going, basically. So we are quite away. We gotta deal with this motherfucker. Oh, right, I forgot. I'm low on health. I forgot about that. Yeah, I put that in my note app, but I forgot about it. Oops. And I did all of that already, so that's been taken care of. Right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. Okay, that is a problem.
Ready yourself, boy.
Keep forgetting, I'm low on health. Yeah, I'm low on health, that's why. I keep forgetting about that. I gotta recover somehow. What do you mean, here we go? Oh, dear. One strike, Dean, one strike. I don't know why I'm low on health.
Ready yourself.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to figure out. Yeah, I know. He did grow up eventually. From what I remember. Oh, brother, here we go. New boat got found. Already one guy. Yeah, that's what I remember. Why is it always one guy? One guy, I'm dead. Why? Why? How is it down low on health? I have no idea. Maybe I need to get out of here. Yeah, I don't know what my health is low. I don't know why my health is low. I've been trying to figure that out. And apparently I found a new boat dock. Oh, this is interesting. Oh wait, I remember that. Boy, over here. I didn't mean to hear them. I didn't hear them, right? Okay, I don't think I hear them. Okay, good. I hope I didn't hear them. Damn it! These are really difficult. Yeah. Okay, that's very difficult to do. Nope. Didn't work. Whoa! What the fuck? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Chill. Chill. Come on. Damn it, didn't work. Nope. Oh, there we go. Got it. That one worked. Come on. Come on. Why is it not walking? Where you at? Supposed to work. Why is it not working? That's what I don't get. I'm gonna have to go another way. Try to find a different option. Okay, that one worked. Whoa! Nah. They're supposed to be used like some kind of bomb. Like a temporary bomb, I think. Okay. That's why I need to figure out. What the? I can't see here. Nothing here. Alright, let's go around real quick. I do see something over there. Okay, can't get it right now. Let's try going up. We gotta figure this out. Because if we get... Ah, okay. Yeah, I think I did something here.
There's something up there.
By the way, if you use a load command, you gotta use it doubly. Remember that. Because it won't work if you don't use it. But anyway, let's not figure it out now. Yeah, let's not figure it out. Yep, I gotta go over there. Some kind of light. Can't see in the dark. Bingo. Got it, now I know what to do. I need to time it right. There we go. Oh yeah, now we got that. Up we go. Alright, here we go.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
There's a bridge. You gotta time it. Got it. That you're gonna be answered to. Got it. Okay, I got the other one. Here we go. Gotta figure out how to get the other one. There we go. Okay, now, wait. Okay, just clearing. There's a gate here. It's like, there might be an opening around that. Okay, there might be an opening around that, but I don't know where yet. Can you figure that part out? What we got here? A new location found. Nice. Ooh. Well, that's good. Wow, you could travel to get it, make the gateway point now. So that's good. But we're not ready yet. Okay. Let's see what else is there. Okay, there's a gate. So that's a problem. Now we have to go all the way around.
The murderer stands above my father's grave.
Okay, there we go. Cool. Got all that figured out. And now we're gonna go over here and try to figure out this pipe. But it looks like it's locked. Wait a minute, did we already do that pipe? I don't know if we did or not.
My father was buried with a valuable family heirloom. It is yours, if you help me.
Okay, Lightbeard talking about something. Let's see. So I'm guessing we're gonna go that way then. Wait for it. I'm gonna go back over there and then we're gonna go that way. Alright.
There's something up there.
Down the way up. Here we go. Cut that one down. Yeah. There we go. Oh, damn. Yes. Got him. Chip! Fuck, almost had it. I'm gonna try that again. There we go. Oh god, we got them. Okay, I think we got them all. Wait, this is the last one? Where? Wait, that's all of them? Alright. Oh, shit. We got him. Whew. Damn, that was hard. Well, not that hard, but it's pretty good though. Oh shit! Well, that was a bad idea. I should have not done that. I should have not done that. Damn. Oh, that was a bad fucking idea.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here. I could have not woken his dad up. I didn't even know that was the... Ooh. That shit is not happening. Yeah, no. Okay, let's go over there. Yeah, I gotta think of a plan now. Okay, now I gotta think of a plan. All right, I'm gonna go over my notes out real quick. According to my notes from the last time I played the game, there might be a place where I could heal up, but I don't know if I have enough to buy from checking everything. Alright, here we go. I'm checking right now. Alright, let's see. Okay, so... Alright, that could work. Alright. I'm trying to think of an idea where I could like possibly heal up. Maybe I could use that. See if I can travel somewhere. I'm trying to remember. That's the journey, I remember that. not the other crew that I had to deal with. Not more. Not the other stuff. I'm not ready to do that yet. Okay, so my chance is trying to recover. I have to figure out what I need to do to recover if I want to continue. So I need to figure that part out. Because according to my notes, that if I use it and I go back over to Black Jap, there might be a chance that I have to, like, kind of start over, sort of. And that's a problem. And I'm a little bit worried about using it. So there's got to be another way where I can heal. So I'm working on, like, figuring that out. Trying to figure that part out, so... Okay. So here's what I want to do. I'm going to restart from the save point. That way I don't have to, like, lose my whole path. And I'll just leave. Oh. Right. I fucked up. Damn it. Okay, I guess I won't be able to do that. Damn it. That did not work. Okay, I should have, like, yeah. I forgot that it kind of picked up where it left off. Let me check that. Hold on. Activate immediately. It looks like I do. I think it. Okay, it looks like I have it. Oh, I have to fight to use it. Damn it. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I might have to go fight to you just then. Alright, let's go fight somebody real quick. Just temporarily. Now, where is this guy? Was it over here or what? I forgot. Where was it? Over there. There we go.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
That didn't work. I thought it would work. Hold on, let me try something. Probably when it took all. Okay, I remember now. Okay, got it, I remember. Didn't work. Damn it. I'm trying to party. I forgot how to party. How you party, I forgot. Okay, I need to remember how to party. Maybe not deal with these guys. Hold on. Okay, party L1. Black party. Okay, got it. Yeah. I remember now. You tap it right before they hit you. Okay, I remember now. I got it. Tap it right before they hit me. That's weird, yeah. Okay, yeah, I remember now, I remember. Red, yellow, got it. Yeah, it's been a while, because I haven't played in a while. I've been busy.
On your right.
Oh. Damn it. Oh, shit. Nah, that did not work. Oh, that did pipe it. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Because I remember that from last time. Damn! Thank you for following! I appreciate it. Holy shit! Come on! Well, that's bad. Oh, that was good. Whoa! Shit! Yeah, I got my health back. Pump it. Here we go. Oh, shit. I could have parried that one. That was the yellow. Whoa! Oh, shit. Yeah, I remember that one. I think it's in the game. I'm pretty sure it's in the game. Yeah, Tad, I think it's in the game. I'm pretty sure. Alright, here we go. Alright. I will try. I'm not power up yet, though. Whoa! Shit. Wait a minute! The blue arrow! They're not powerful. And the electric power, the relic. Hold on, is it the blue arrow or the electric? I'm pretty sure it's the electric. Oh, shit. Whoa! Fuck. All right, here we go. Three to go. Well, you made three to go. Oh, we killed one of them already? Yeah. Shit. Come on! Whoa! Shit! Oh my! Just did it! Two down. That worked. Here we go. Here we go. Two down. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, one down. One left, one left. Come on. And we got him.
Your skill continues to grow.
Woo! Oh, that was pretty cool. Not bad for a girl. Okay, that one I can't break it free yet. I remember, hold on. Yeah, can't do that yet. Not yet anyway. And that one you have to, yeah. Can't put that one off yet. I need to like make my arrows a little bit more stronger. At least for the boy. This one you have to basically bring the gate down. I need to figure that part out. Problem is I have to go around the somehow. And that is the problem. Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. Because I need to be able to do that. So let me see if I can get around it. Okay, I see something here. Alrighty, here we go. And I've already been through that area, so a little bit dark. And I know that aging lava is gonna kick my ass. The teal, I think I already got that a while ago. Yeah, I already got that a while ago. I'm pretty good at it. Hold on. Let me double check to make sure. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I got it. When I was on my way to deal with that, I got that a while ago. Okay, here we go. Whatever you do, do not wake up that ancient lava. Don't hit it, don't go after it. Now let's get out of here. Yeah, fuck you, I'm not fighting you. Bye bye, I'm out. I got what I needed, I'm done. That eating lava can kick my ass. I tried fighting it and I was like, nope. I was just all about. And I need to figure out there. Wait a minute, I see something. Big wooden circle. That one right there? Yeah, I saw it just now. I just gotta figure out how to get around it. Cause there was a new boat job. A pop kind of joke. Because if I get around her, I'll be able to get in. From the other side. Okay. You mean like, if I go back to the way I came, okay, let me try it. Ah, that might work. Bingo! The fuck? Huh. Cool, I found something. Nice. Treasure map complete. Creating island. Alright, let's go. This is pretty cool. I wonder what this is gonna do. It's basically gonna keep going for a little while, right? You have to dot one though during an opening. Ah, okay. Like, right there? Like that. Got it. That makes a lot of sense because now I can do this. Yeah, basically I have to go around, lock the gate, problem solved, and then go back over it. There we go. Okay, I figured it out now. Now I can go back and do the thing I was supposed to do. Excellent. Damn. Could have done that in order. We're gonna try this again. Did I get it? Did I get it? Nope. Do the quick one. And it worked. There we go. Have you run in a cat knife? That devil. We got all the treasure. Okay, I think we're clear. Excellent. All right. Well, I'm about to read out what he's doing anyway, so. Feel free to leave me tab up for a little bit. Cause I'm gonna be reading out pretty dumb. I just gotta like find a place to stay my game. Find a deep place to stay my game, but that's deep. That's a good place to go. Ooh, nice. Let's go. Where do we go? Well, I know I'm still working on the bones and everything. So I'm thinking we should go. And we're here. How about we go here for now. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and get ready to read out. Cause I've been like dreaming for like almost 4 hours anyway. No, I'm sorry. Almost 3 hours. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and save the game. Cool. All right, y'all. So we're gonna get ready to read out. Thank you for coming on to my stream. Thank you for watching me play Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2. Thank you for watching me play God of War. I'll be back sometime tomorrow. We're not gonna do a mental health chatting stream. We're just gonna play games. Because, you know, I don't have the proper equipment to do a mental health chatting stream anyway. Well, actually I do, with me, I will use my iPhone, but I think we're just gonna play game tomorrow, alright? So I'll be back tomorrow to play the game, probably catching up on God of War or something like that, or do the more Tony Hawk, we'll see how that goes. But it's nice to see y'all, we'll see you then, sometime tomorrow. I'm gonna rest up for the rest of the day, and then later on, I gotta do an event tonight to do like for Disability Pride Month. So we're gonna get ready to wait out. Alright? There we go. Let's see who we're waiting out to. Okay. I'm looking right now. There's a couple good people we can reach out to. Just a few. Gamba has not made it out to in a long time. I've made it out to the many times before. So there's like quite a few people. I thought about reading out to the Donna Pond, who is just chatting right now. Black and Blue, who's playing Fortnite. Willow Leaf is just chatting right now. I've not reached out to her in a long time, though. So, there's probably someone I'm going to be reading out to at some point. So, I'm thinking maybe my late boy, I have not reached out to in a really long time. He's a pretty cool guy. He's Irish, but he's from Canada. He lives in Canada, but he's from Ireland. So he lives in Canada, though. He's a pretty cool guy. But I've not read it out to him in a long time, though. Cowboy Legion, he's playing Grand Theft Auto, but I've not read it out to him in a long time either. And I don't know if Chad is going to live stream. So, if he's doing Diablo, I don't know if he's going to live stream Diablo. So, I don't know. With that in mind, I'm thinking either Black Explorer, Donovan, Mindless Mark, who's playing Escape from Tarbox? I can't pronounce that. Del IP, who's playing Grand Theft Auto. Yeah, that makes sense, that makes sense. Okay, so maybe go ahead and wait out to the Donna Pond to chill. So we'll go ahead and wait out to him. Yeah. So we'll do that. Alright. Donna Pond is doing a just chatting stream right now. So nice to see y'all again. We'll be back tomorrow. I'm not sure exactly what time tomorrow. He's doing like some silly ass shit. Donna Pond, he's doing some really funny silly ass shit. He's very silly at it. It's really funny, you'll love him. So, show him some love. If you got some bills or whatever, rain it on him. Making a whole dumb way, right? Speaking of that, if we have a description, use this. Whoop. Okay, hold on. I don't know if that's working right or not. Yeah, if not, don't worry about that. And if you don't have that, then use the other one. Okay? But use that one if you do not have dub or anything like that, alright? Alright, so we'll see you later. Have a good day. I'll see you sometime tomorrow, probably in the morning or in the afternoon. On Eastern time, though. It'll be either 10 a.m. in the morning or 2 p.m. in the afternoon. Or it will be at night time. More than likely at night time, probably at 7 p.m. Eastern time at night. Alright? So I'll be back tomorrow night. So I'll see y'all later. Don't forget to use that. Copy and paste it. So more than likely it'll probably be tomorrow night. Okay. So, copy and paste that whole dumb OUA method, that second one. I don't know what happened to the first one. It should have been working. But if you don't have a description, use that second one, alright? That way, if you have the description, if you don't have it, use that second one for the community, right? Alright? So, see y'all later. Have a good one. We're gonna go let it wait out. We're 30 now. Thank you for coming on to join me on Tony Hawk earlier. Thank you for being patient with me as I restarted the stream to the God of War. So, I'll be uploading the VOD over to YouTube this week, today. Be released today and tomorrow, two different VODs. There might be a new YouTube video on a comedy set, so stay tuned. I'm gonna be really busy, so yeah. Alright. See y'all later. Thank you for coming on. Have a good night. Have a good day. Thank you for coming on. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Come join me on the way. Copy and paste the way matters. Know how to work it. See y'all tomorrow. We're gonna be reading out to the Dawn of Haunt. Delta Blog, if you got Beard, you got Prime, you got whatever, get them dubs, use your Prime, use your Beard on him. If you don't want to use your Prime, you can use it on my channel next time. See y'all later. I'll see y'all tomorrow.